and maybe spend a little less on marketing because sales are great. And this is not self-serving. It may come across that way because we do own an ad agency. Yeah. It's more the opportunity to start building brand when sales are great, because pull back on your performance campaigns, because maybe this performance is happening as they are, but those equity building brand opportunities, you've been thinking about starting a podcast as a business. You've been thinking about ways to maybe sponsor a local sport team. You've been thinking about some outdoor board campaign. This is the time to build brand, because it's not always going to be great. You know, and the more equity you can build and put in your brand now, while you've got a little extra cash or the sales are good, you can win the long game.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And of course, check out one of these other clips for all the latest tips and insights. We'll see you next time.